और चलिए कर्नाटक की खबर आपको दिखाते हैं। कर्नाटक में सरकारी लापरवाही की एक और तस्वीर सामने आई है। राज्य सरकार के एक सर्वे में कुछ चौंकाने वाले आंकड़े सामने आए हैं। राज्य के सरकारी स्कूलों में बने 63% टॉयलेट इस्तेमाल के लायक ही नहीं है और राज्य में करीब 3% स्कूलों में टॉयलेट है ही नहीं। आपको ये भी बता दें कि कर्नाटक में कुल 49,289 स्कूलों में से 3% स्कूलों में टॉयलेट है ही नहीं। 52% स्कूलों में टॉयलेट तो है पर उनमें पानी की सप्लाई नहीं है और 11% स्कूल ऐसे हैं जिनके अंदर शौचालयों का रख रखाव बहुत ही खराब स्थिति में है। छात्रों के साथ माता पिता भी इस समस्या को लेकर चिंतित हैं क्योंकि महामारी के दौरान साफ सफाई ही सबसे बड़ा मुद्दा है। आइए सुनते हैं क्या कहना है उनका।
सफाई नहीं है बोलते, उतना चम्मच तो नहीं देखा, पच्ची देखा, सफाई नहीं है बोलते।
They should clean the toilets, but many of the schools they all the toilets were so dirty and we can't go there. So we are not comfortable to go there. So they have to do something for tourism moments.
और राज्य सरकार ने अब माना है कि इन हालात को बदलना होगा। मेरन्नाउ की नेहा हेबाले से बात करते हुए कर्नाटक के उपमुख्यमंत्री ने कहा है कि इस साल राज्य सरकार स्कूल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के लिए और अधिक धनराशि आवंटित करेगी। आइए सुनते हैं क्या कुछ कहा उन्होंने।
First of all, sir, I'd like to start by asking you, it's a very huge figure that we're seeing, 63%, that's about thousands of toilets across the state in government, you know, schools are not in a condition to use. What is the government going to do to address this primarily?
As all of us are aware, one most important thing is how much we do for education, it is less. So in this direction, probably the basic necessity is drinking water and toilet. If that is not proper, it needs to be corrected. The concerned department needs to prioritize. It needs to prioritize. So it is not just reflecting, understanding what is wrong, that correction has to happen. The concerned department also need to act and the government also should allocate and do the needful. Whatever needs to be done to rectify this, we need to do it and government will take it up and do the best.
Now, sir, one thing that we see is in the year 2019, you know, the government had in fact said at the time that we will ensure that all schools, this was after a court directive, all schools will have toilets. However, you know, that's still not been complied with. 3% of schools in the state still do not even have a toilet, let alone a usable toilet.
So we'll definitely, it will be complied. As you know very well, the schools were not running, COVID-19 was there. So that was the main reason for the implementation. Probably now it will be taken up on priority and we'll ensure wherever the toilets are not, the toilets will be built, and where toilets are there, it should be made usable.